It sucks, but I waited my whole life for tonight, so fuck it.